My little pony, my little pony.
I don't believe this. Pinky actually asked us to go and do some research, and then Duncan and Renee's just both started off like that.
What kind of research are you talking about?
Oh, Pinky just had this dream that she was Applejack's twin sister, and so she wanted to find out if it was true.
But that was just a dream she had. It wasn't real.
We tried to tell her that, but she insisted, so... I mean, now it's all up to us now, and I don't know what Duncan is gonna do together with Renee so late at night.
Just so you know, they actually went to do some night maintenance duties. They're not really doing any so-called research or what. In fact, I'm already trying to talk to Duncan out of it.
Look, Scarlowy, if you keep on doing this, you're gonna make poor Pinky go into a mass hysteria.
She gets into a mass hysteria, then it's not our problem, is it?
Hey, who over there was talking about Pinky, eh? Yeah.
Wait a minute, don't tell me Pinky actually came to you both to do some DNA testing.
Well,
what's the use, Nails?
Tell her, just tell her.
She did, as a matter of fact.
Huh? She did indeed, eh? What's the news?
I know this may seem very, very interesting to you all, but it turns out that the DNA shows that Pinkie Pie and Applejack are indeed twin sisters.
Oh, Sir Handel, looks like your research did not go in vain.
Well, I only hope not.
Before the two of you say any such things, what proof do you have to show that Pinkie Pie and Applejack were indeed twin sisters? Apart from the fact that you are the forensic unicorns in Cadillac Castle.
Okay, we actually got a few top DNA experts to do the testing for us, and we also did it ourselves, so we had a lot of sources and very reliable sources at that.
Exactly. Therefore, the possibility of having made a mistake could have never been anything higher than zero.
You intrigue me. I have no idea how this actually could happen, but this, all I can say is I'm very, very, very shocked at this discovery.
I'm not sure if Pinkie Pie would be, though. I mean, she has been wondering about it for the longest time. I mean, can't you just go and tell her already? I'm sure she'll want to know at some point in time. Is this the right place?
Yeah, you can bet it is.
Right ahead, that's where I almost derailed just now.
Great, just a bit more to go. Right there. Right
there. Alright, perfect!
Except now.
Okay, great, I'll try and pass by.
Hey, no problem at all.
Excellent work, Controller Applejack.
No problems. Now you both need to get back to the sheds. I need to go and see Pinky about something.
Is it about that twin sister thing?
How come you know about that, Reneas?
It's like the whole narrow gauge railway knows about it, Applejack. You don't need to hide it.
I'm gonna give that Pinky a piece of my mind.
Jeez, I hope they ain't gonna come to blows.
Okay. Okay, Pinky, so we're entrusting Kyle over to you. It's my pleasure. Come, Kyle. Pinkie Pie, I want to talk to you right away! What is your problem, Applejack? Can't you see I'm busy now? What is this I hear you've been going around telling all the narrow gauge engines about us being twin sisters, eh? How come you did not even tell me first, huh? Look, the two of you, calm down, please. I tried to explain it, but you just wouldn't listen.
What do you mean I wouldn't listen?
You two of you, stop it! You're both giving Kyle a very bad impression right now. Two of you. Pinky, you bring Kyle with you. Applejack, I'll talk to you separately. Alright, Applejack, I'd like you to explain what happened just now. Maybe you don't know this, Twilight, but are you aware that Pinkie Pie has been telling every pony else that I'm her long-lost twin sister? Applejack, we've been friends for so long now. You should know Pinkie Pie also. We've all been the main six for so long. We are the elements of harmony. You should know what she's like. Why are you overreacting to her all of a sudden? This is just not like you. You don't believe me, Twilight. She's doing it to every pony. She's even...
Excuse me, sorry to interrupt.
Sandbar, can you not see we're having a meeting here?
Well, Twilight, the thing is, the handler is sulking in the sheds. He says he wants MC.
What?
It's really no point, guys. I tried my best to start him up and light his boiler. He wouldn't move.
What's going on, Sir Handle?
I feel a little bit, like, clogged up in my boiler. That's the thing, Your Highness. He kept on complaining about being clogged up in his boiler. I checked it many, many times over and I found really no obstruction.
Check it now. Are you sure you have any boiler aches, Sir Handle? You look fine to me.
I really don't feel well, Twilight. I might need to...
Take MC, is it? Very well. If you want to take MC, can. We'll send him to the works. Featherbanks, go and see for Edward and ask him to bring Sir Handle to the works. In the meantime, get Duncan to cover Sir Handle's duties until he's fully repaired.
Okay.
It's not often that you come all the way to the works over here at Marina South, Sir Handle. What's going on anyway?
My boiler just feels funny, and I don't know, they all said they couldn't find anything wrong with me. I really couldn't work today. I mean, it really wasn't like I could help it or what.
Well, then I guess you came to the right place, Sir Handle. Now, the thing is that if it's a case of boiler ache, I just need to remind you that your minimum stay time here will be at least 1 week, so we need to check you out. 5 working days is actually 1 week, so we'll need a lot of time to check and see whether we have spare parts for you, and also whether we can get you to work again, because boiler ache at your age, you're not young anymore, Sir Handle, and this could mean a lot more serious stuff, if you know what I mean.
What again?
But first I have to see how serious your condition is. This should not take more than a couple of days, so in the first few days that you stay here, we hope you can make yourself at home, because I'm the only engine repair pony in these parts.
And they thought I was playing them out. It's not that I didn't want to work.
Don't worry, Sir Handle. I can understand when you do have a relevant reason to take MC, and that's why you're here. Don't worry. I don't know how serious condition is, but I will need to check it up. So we won't know anything until we've seen it. So in the meantime, just make yourself at home and don't panic too much, if you know what I mean.
I was actually with them that day, so I know for a fact that Pinkie Pie did indeed tell a lot of us that she had a very weird dream that she was Applejack's twin sister, and of course I spoke to her about it, and I tried to tell her that it probably wasn't real, and I do not know whether she believed us or not, and she appeared to at least.
Well, the thing is, Amos, she apparently went and told a lot of others about it, including the narrow gauge engines. Sir Handle has complained about boiler ache, and so we had to take him to the works. And he just did it this morning.
Indeed. Does Featherbanks know anything about this?
He certainly does, Amos. Twilight and I and Sandbar all went over there. We already spoke with Featherbanks, and he already sent Sir Handle to the works. We don't know what's going on, but We suspect that Sir Handel is indeed pulling a fast one with us, especially given what Pinky has been behaving like lately. I think she's really, really going off her rocker, and Twilight and I have spoken, and we suspect that it's actually much more serious than we think. I think we should actually make a stand once and for all. When we see Pinky again, we should tell her that this subject should no longer be brought up until and unless there is evidence to support her claim. Good idea, Twilight.
I think that's a very good idea too, Twilight.
Perfect. Oh God, there's the phone. Hello? Oh yes, Zephyr Breeze, what's up? What? Okay, I'll let them know. What happened, Twilight? Zephyr Breeze just called. He said that Sir Handel's problem is much more serious than we think. Apparently because of the dry spell over the last 3 weeks, Sir Handel's regulator has rusted shut and it can't open, and that's why he couldn't start up. What?
Come visit my channel. Subscribe me, maybe.
You're watching Equestria TV, part of the BMS network.